Listen, I may have missed the broadcast for qualifier number five, but I did not miss these top plays. So production, let's take it away to the top 10 plays by Pyro J that'll leave you saying this is SSA. Number 10 is in, but we're going to pour one out for the elites. Came up short for this final main event, but came up in a big way on the team play. No better way to kick things off, boys, than a 1-2-3 ABC beauty. Something all too satisfying. About a tic-tac paddywhack to send the Snake's Den home, but let's send it to number 9 because the Snake's Den did get their revenge close shot from Wordy. Gets interrupted by Mass on the double post save. Wordy and Alike, and they had enough, but the woodwork preventing the own goal is something else. Enough of the silly plays, and down to the business as Energizer gets the backboard read. Run it back. It's Twinzer with an unreal pinch downfield, and Energizer, how are you getting up to this magnificent aerial play? So let's send it to the skies once more. Guns brings out the big ones on the cam connection. Every top 10 plays has featured Guns from his own backboard. Gee, I wonder why. Reminds me of the old saying, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. Number 6, and show me a sweaty dunk on the Rubik's that lands right into the hands of To Die For that eventually gets slammed home. More from that grand finals later, but for right now, but let's pick one more up. Flawless air dribble, carry out package shipped and received by Byrachu. Astronic not taking that potential major run lightly. Number 4 is on the menu, and it's an air dribble like that with a side of flip reset. Sweaty putting all the seasoning on this one. I'm telling you, if you miss this grand finals, go watch it back. These goals are just a sliver of what that match had to offer. Now for what we've all been waiting for, top 3 plays. Last week it was 0 second clutches. This week it's double taps. VK Salen, all starting from Lioro's carry out, ends with the defender splitter served to you by VK. Have it your way. Well, for number 2, Sweaty says, I'll have it my way. Double deliciousness. To Die For sets this all up. He gets the reset carry out. And guys, check it out. Torres, he has this read, right? What? I don't think so. Oh, you don't, buddy? But your number 1 play of SSA's Qual 5 goes to Lioro. We start with humble beginnings on the launch to the corner, but here comes the flip, the spin, the goal! Precision! This landing on the wall and the pre-flip into the ball, it says it all. Mobula, your winners for Qual 5 to close out the top 10.